Welcome to the latest update program. The topic of discussion is Swachhotsav campaign launched. Recently, Union Minister launched Swachhotsav, a three-week women-led Swachhata campaign under the Swachh Bharat Mission Urban 2.0. It was launched ahead of International Women's Day. The campaign aims to recognize and celebrate the transition from women in sanitation to women-led sanitation. A series of events and activities will be organized across cities to celebrate women from all walks of life who will provide leadership in making the mission of garbage-free cities or GFC a success. Swachhotsav events will include Swachhata Yatra. It will kick off on March 10 and will conclude on March 30, that is International Day of Zero Waste. Members of area-level federations or self-help groups will travel to selected cities as Swachhata Doots. Swachh Mashal March, it will be held on March 30. Cleanliness drives at public places, open plots, water bodies, railway tracks, public toilets, etc. The first edition of Women Icons Leading Sanitation and Waste Management or WINS Challenge 2023 was also announced. The WINS Challenge 2023 will recognize high-impact women entrepreneurs or women-led enterprises working to achieve urban Swachhata.